Hey everyone, in this video I just wanted to show you how easy it is to change an indicator lens. As you can see, this one's broken and it's just being kept waterproof with a little piece of plastic bag. All you need to do this is pry bar, and you could wrap this in a bit of insulation tape, but I couldn't find any, and to be honest this car's a bit of a wreck anyway, so it doesn't really matter. All you do, just insert the pry bar and then leave it out. Now that you've got it out, all you have to do is remove the bulb clip. And insert it into the new lens. Then push the new lens in. It's all done. That's all there is to it. As you can see, it's working fine. It's in there securely. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, please like, share and subscribe. I'm also on Instagram under Chris's Man Channel. And I'll catch you in my next video. See you later. Goodbye.